fossil codex of Balochistan. Bones, blood, and buried secrets. The sun bleached the bones of the dead long before it touched the cliffs of Dera Bugti. In 1997, French paleontologist Jean-Louis Welcome wiped dust from his brow, his eyes locked on a sandstone ledge where a single massive finger bone emerged, the first phalanx of Baluchitherium. This wasn't just a fossil, it was a key to a lost world. As his Baloch workers chiseled, Nawab Akbar Khan Bugti's armed guards watched the horizon. The air hummed with heat and hidden threats. Some secrets, Welcome knew, were buried for a reason. Balochistan's fossils weren't merely prehistoric remnants. They were whispers of a land that defied imagination, guarded by deserts and insurgents alike. Prologue, The Titan's Grave. Dera Bugti, 1990. Welcome followed the ghostly trail of Sir Clive Forster Cooper's 1910 expedition into the Bugti Hills. For decades, Cooper's Baluchitherium had been a myth, a hornless rhinoceros taller than a giraffe, heavier than three elephants. Now, Welcome stood in a valley strewn with fossils, simply lying on the ground. Crocodile tooth marks scarred the bones. The implication was visceral. Even 20-ton giants were prey here. As his team mapped the graveyard, they uncovered a deeper truth. This was no ordinary death site. A flash flood? A massacre? The bones told two stories. One of Oligocene ecology, another of modern danger. Bugti's protection was a double-edged sword. His rivalry with Islamabad simmered beneath the dig site's dust. Chapter 1. Leviathan's Walk, The Walking Whales. Kolu, 2003. A shepherd's dog unearthed a vertebral column in a dried riverbed. Not dinosaurian, mammalian. Geological Survey of Pakistan, GSP, scientists identified it. Sulamanotherium denatri, a 40 million year old basilosaur whale. But this whale had legs. Fossilized hip bones, robust femurs, adaptations for crawling on a land. In the paleontology gallery of GSP Quetta, the reconstructed skeleton now stands, a serpentine monster caught between ocean and shore. The sea in the desert. Welcome's team found shark teeth and seashells near Maribori. Proof, 32 million years ago, an epicontinental sea drowned Balochistan's heart. A marine incursion so improbable, geologists dubbed it God's caprice. The crocodile god. Fossilized crocodilomorphs lay beside Baluchitherium bones, their jaws wide enough to crush a rhino's leg. Isotope analysis revealed they hunted in brackish estuaries, vanished waterways now buried under the Karen Desert. In Balochistan, the rocks remember oceans. The fossils are not dead, they are waiting. Chapter 2, The Zhob Enigma, Dinosaur Trackways. Zhob, 2017. Geologist Sadiq Malkani scrambled up the N50 highway cut, his fingers tracing grooves in 70-million-year-old sandstone. Titanosaur tracks, he declared. Factum Foundation's drone buzzed overhead, capturing 11,000 images for photogrammetry. But controversy erupted. Were these footprints or geological quirks? The markings showed gliding patterns, as if a sauropod had slipped in Cretaceous mud. The Night Watch. Armed guards patrolled the site, Baloch separatist territory. As the drone mapped a 10x7-meter slab, Malkani pointed to a cluster of elliptical depressions. Manus prints. See the symmetry. Skeptics noted inconsistencies. No claw marks, variable depth. Was it a herd of Pachysaurus balochistani, slender titanosaurs Malkani had named in 2000, or the Earth's twisted joke? In 2018, excavators stripped more sandstone. The answer remains entombed. Chapter 3, The Armored Mirage, Broasaurus. Kirthar Range, 2003. Malcani unearthed ribs and vertebrae in Jurassic sediments. He announced Broasaurus kirthari, Pakistan's first sauropod. A femur fragment, 12 centimeters wide, suggested a modest titanosaur. Then the plot thickened. In 2025, Malcani reclassified it as an ankylosaur, citing associated osteoderms, armor plates. The scientific community recoiled. The fossil war. Lumpers argued the fragments matched Maluasaurus. Splitters saw a new dinosaur, Broasaurus, as a fortress beast with spiked hide. Reality: the fossils vanished during the 2006 military crackdown in Dera Bugti. Rumor says they lie in the Geological Survey's vaults or were destroyed by mortar fire. Malcani's 2025 paper in a controversial journal only fueled suspicions. Had he fabricated the armor to claim glory? Chapter 4, Primate Highway, Lemurs and Anthropoids. Holly Valley, 2001. Welcome sifted sand through a screen. Grains, he thought, until magnification revealed primate teeth. Tiny, sharp, 30 million years old. Bugomer Mathisoni. This lemur upended everything. Lemurs evolved in Asia, not Madagascar. Balochistan was an evolutionary highway for mammals migrating from Asia to Africa. The anthropoid connection. More teeth surfaced, precursors to monkeys, apes, humans. Modern humans may have emerged. On the Kazakhstan-Balochistan axis, in insecure ravines, Welcome's team raced to collect evidence before insurgents sealed the valley. Today, only 5% of Dera Bugti is explored. The rest? A fossil labyrinth guarded by tribal factions. Chapter 5, The Forest and the Stone, Juniper and Sea. Ziyarat, present day. Ancient junipers twisted toward the sky, living fossils over 5,000 years old. Pollen cores from these trees revealed Balochistan's lost climate. Asterisk Oligocene rainforests with 3-meter tall ferns, palm trees, and dragonflies the size of hawks. Fossilized leaves from Dera Bugti matched Amazonian species, proof of a shared paleoecosystem. The Shell Cipher. Italian archaeologists surveyed Gadani Headland, finding shell middens layered with par limestone red flint. Early humans had carved tools beside fossil beds, perhaps sensing their power. What stories do they tell of whale bones emerging from cliffs? As illegal logging degrades Ziyarat, junipers that witnessed Baluchitherium's extinction now face their own. Chapter 6, The Museum Vaults, Whispers and Stone. Quetta, GSP Museum. In Gallery 7, the Baluchitherium jaw glows under UV light. Nearby, the walking whale vertebrae rest beside dinosaur femurs. Curators speak of ghost fossils, specimens lost to time. The Broasaurus armor plates, last seen in Nawab Bugti's containers. Pachycosaurus Balochistani skull fragments, stolen en route to Islamabad. A hominid skull from Pot War, 10 million years old, locked in the vault. Security cameras scanned empty halls. Some say the fossils whisper at night, a Cretaceous lullaby. Epilogue, The Evolutionary Highway. Balochistan remains a cipher. Its fossils defy categorization. Whales that walked, rhinos that dwarfed houses, lemurs that cross continents. Yet, the land guards its secrets fiercely. Political strife, unexploded ordnance, and tribal codes render sites like Zhob and Mari Boli no-go zones. As Welcome returns in 2025 to collaborate with Sindh University, he carries a map marked with X's, sites where crocodile bones and primate teeth wait. The epicontinental sea is gone, but its legacy endures. In shark teeth glinting in the dashed river, in juniper forests breathing ancient air, in the Baloch proverb, Every desert was once an ocean. Every ocean will be desert. In Balochistan, we don't dig for fossils. We dig for time. Jean-Louis, welcome. Mission paléontologique française au Balochistan. The beast still sleeps. In the desert. Keeps its secrets.